introduce you guys today to a different way to delineate your landscape beds. We usually talk about a cut sod edge, which basically means there's really nothing between the grass and the pine straw, except for you bring an edger in there and that's how you keep them separated. We also talk a lot about aluminum or steel edging that can keep them separated. But today we're gonna talk about a paver edging, a flush paver edging. I love this look. I think it really makes a really sophisticated look for a landscape bed. And of course it makes the maintenance a little bit easier because it gives you that edge that you can edge right up against to cut back your grass, but then it also you can easily blow across a flat surface to get your pine straw back into the landscape bed. So if you're looking to do something like this, we did it on a straight landscape bed. You can do it with a curvy landscape bed also. You just have to keep in mind to cut your pavers on those little edges as you go around to achieve that look. You can do it either way. To set them in the ground, they actually set these directly into the ground. They evened everything out, you know, 3 inches down where these would set down and put them directly down in the dirt. But you can also do a crushed limestone base. You can do a concrete base. There's a lot of ways to achieve this look. Also, if you're doing the curved look and you have those little gaps where you have cut to make your way around the curve, you can fill that with a polymer sand and that will fill the gaps so that you don't feel like you've got these kind of open wounds where all the cuts were made. So, I guess that's it. That's all I have to say about that. I hope you guys like this look. It's one of my favorites. Not every client can do it because it is a little pricier than, of course, doing an aluminum edging, but I think it's worth it for the look that you achieve in the end.